Write 475 in Roman numerals. For this, we will write 475 as 400 plus 70 plus 5. Now, 400 can be broken down and written as 500 minus 100. 70 can be written as 50 plus 10 plus 10. And 5 will be written as it is. But since there is a negative sign, they will be interchanged. So, C will come here and the 500 Roman numeral D is coming here. For 50, the Roman numeral is L. For 10 is X, 10 is X. And for 5 is V. Therefore, the Roman numeral for 475 is C, D, L, X, X, V.